this sold and I'll get you something to eat. Right? Thanks for the bacon sandwich.
Bacon?
Come on, hurry up. Hurry up, come on, I'll get you something to eat. Come on. Come on, keep moving.
What about your laundry, Danny? I don't think it'll catch on round here, son.
Kids, I was just coming to see you.
Really?
Yeah, I've got some money for you.
From a TV mill, the wind going from the wind through a smashed up window. Don't know what if anybody calls you, cause you can't have a bath when there's no hot water, and your friends are out on the town again, and you ask yourself if it'll ever end, and it's all too much for your head to take, just a matter of time before you break down. We'll never die, we'll never die in these times.
Get the little bastard.
We'll live and die. We'll live and die in these towns. Don't let it drag you down. Don't let it drag you down now. Now.
Cornered, like the little rat you are. Let me make this real simple for you. 10 grand or my gear back.
I haven't got it.
The money or the gear?
None of it. I got ripped off by 2 scousers.
How predictable, Dan.
It's all right. I went to school with one of the sisters and knows where he lives. You can get it back.
I can get it back. I'm 10 grand down, and you expect me to go to war with some fucker to get back what's already mine? Marco, strangle
him. Oh, come on, kids. I'll get it back. I just need a couple of days. Fucking hell.
Do you know how many washing machines you're going to have to nick in order to pay me back? Slash him.
Oh, come on, it's a bit strong, innit? Please. Oh, come on, Curtis. Please.
No.
Oh, fuck me. Stop! Joseph. Joseph, come here. Joseph! Okay.
I like you, Joe.
Joseph.
Where were we? Oh, yeah. I was about to give you a second chance, wasn't I?
Come on, you're strong. You can do it.
No.
Well, you have to, Joseph.
Don't want to.
Curtis will hurt me.
Won't let him.
Well, bulletproof now, are we?
Camper van.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'll get you the camper van if you do this for me.
Always say that.
No, I promise you this time. I promise you.
Always say that.
Oh, that'll be him now. Hello?
Oh, all right, you know, lad.
Tomorrow?
Yeah, yeah, I can meet you.
All right. All right, see him. Ta-ra.
Buy it.
Go on, then, bring it in. Come on. Yeah, all right.
won't do it.
Won't do it?
I begged him. I started honest. Fucking hell, kids, is there any need for that?
Occasionally. Two grown men living in the same house. Always together.
Yeah.
Are you lovers?
I look after him. That's all. Not more.
It's a shame. You make a lovely couple. What I'm getting at is you owe me. And if you can't pay me back, I'm going to bury you, Danny. And I'm going to torture that backward man-child of yours in front of your eyes before I do. His big moon face staring up at you, tears streaming down his big fat cheeks. I'm probably going to have to leave the room when it gets too upset.
His baby, he's stupid. His brain doesn't work proper.
That's the funny thing about this whole situation. Because he's the only guy that can save you.
What are you going to do?
What am I going to do? What are you going to do?
Have a word with him.
You'll have a word with him. There you go. Sorted.
I'll have a word with him, man. I'll talk to him, I'll make him do it.
Yeah. Get the fuck out of here.
Will you do it? I do things for you.
Don't want to.
And I don't want to cook your fucking dinner every night and wipe your big fat ass, but I do it.
No, you don't.
Have you ever been to Dublin? Oh, mate, you are gonna love it. Absolutely love it. It's a wonderful city. And those Irish kids are mad for the cocaine. Now, you are gonna be pulling in at least a grand a week.
A grand a week?
To start off with.
Is this legit?
Yeah, of course it is.
Do you know, man, you've saved me life. Why me and not you?
Because I've got something going on here that needs my personal attention, do you know what I mean? See, I need somebody I can trust to go on over there and set the wheels in motion for me, right?
Well, I'm your man for the job.
That's what I thought. Now, look. Here's something to keep you going.
Don't mention this to Curtis, will you?
You got trouble with him?
No, not at all. I just... don't want him to know. Do you know what I mean?
Right. I make the arrangements. You make sure you're ready to go when I give you the call, all right?
Will do, boss.
Good man.
Promise you, I won't let you down.
All right.
Joseph, do you want something to eat?
Oh, offside bastard, yeah.
Call it.
Oh. What was that?
Call it.
Evening, ladies.
Look at my rat.
You see the rat?
Pardon?
I said, would you like a drink?
We're fine, thanks.
I never asked you how you was feeling, love. I asked her, would you like a drink?
And I said, we're fine, thank you.
Hey.
You suit yourself.
Vodka and tonic. Twice.
Rack 'em up, Joseph. Rack 'em up.
Rack 'em up.
2 pints and 2 vodka tonics, please, Joseph.
What's his problem?
He's all right. He just needs new batteries put in. 2 vodka tonics.
Yeah, that's right.
A slice of lime.
Go on, then. Do you insist?
Lucky for them two over there.
Oh, 2 jollybeards, yeah.
Have you got a problem?
I won't have, as long as you keep your knickers on.
Come on, let's go.
Whoa. Are you going, yes? I've got your 2 drinks here.
Drowning them, pricks.
Lad, I'll be in the island, fishing the best rivers, just me and you.
Fishing, Danny. Let's go.
It's too early. Why don't you go on your own? I'll meet you there in a bit.
Please.
Oh, just give me a little bit more sleep, please. On you go, Joseph. Go on your own. Just give me 30 minutes and I'll meet you in 30 minutes. Good lad, that's it. That's a good lad. That's a good boy.
Thank you.
Isabel.
Oh. Where have you been, love?
You close, sweetheart. What's happened to your shoes?
What's this? Who are you?
What the hell's going on?
Joseph.
Where have you been? I've been worried sick.
Are you done it?
What's he done?
Well, from what we can make out, looks like Joe here is...
Joseph.
Saved a young woman from being pushed into a river.
Did he?
Are you a relative?
I'm just caring.
Well, come on then, Superman. Spill the beans, tell me what went on.
Bullies. Was Isabel.
Isabel? That's a nice name, isn't it? Look at a big smile.
Stop it.
Joey and Izzy up a tree. K-I. K-I.
Oh,
Joey and Izzy up a tree. K-I-double-S-I-N-G.
Joseph! I'm gonna go and meet Dino, get the tickets for Ireland. You wait here. No, it's all right, you'll be fine. Just stay here, just wait here. Cos if Curtis sees us carrying this lot, we're fucked. Please, just stay here. Just stay here.
I'm just waiting for someone. Listen, the other night in the boozer. Sorry about that.
It's all right. I'm used to it. We all are.
What's your name?
Lisa.
Lisa?
Why?
That's my mum's name. Have you got a number, Lisa?
Yeah. In there, dickhead.
Go, our kid.
Nice one. There's only one chicken.
Yeah. Where's Joseph's? Are you taking the Michael out of me? You think I'd let that jolly black giant loose over there?
Me?
No. No, I never said that Joseph was part of the plan.
Yeah, and you never said he wasn't. I don't fucking believe this.
Oi! Language. Look, are you in or are you out?
But a bit of book always comes in handy.
Are you in or are you out?
I can't leave him here. Yeah. You'll fucking kill him if you leave him here, you dickhead.
Oi, you wanna watch who you're talking to.
Kate just put you up to this, didn't he? He did, didn't
you he? You wanna calm down, Daniel?
Don't fucking tell me to calm down! Ah!
Said calm down, didn't I?
Curtis was waiting for me. I screamed for help, but no one had come. He said, if you don't do it, it's gonna break my legs. Ugh.
Won't let him.
What is this place?
It's gonna be a hotel. Cinema, restaurants, bars, a gym. my place at the top, so I can keep an eye on the fuckers.
What are they doing?
It's none of your business.
Can I get an advance, Curtis?
How do you get an advance on a debt?
I need money. For me and Joseph.
You can take, Danny. But at some point, you're going to have to pay it back. As long as you remember that.
Sir.
Peter.
I'll be all right. Joseph, I'll be all right. I promise.
See this? This fight's just been shown in the Far East, Asia, Australia. Look at the time. 55 seconds. It's like premature ejaculation, briefly satisfying, but ultimately, it's embarrassing.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Talking about value for money. 55 seconds. Teaching you to play the game.
The only game we know is fucking hide and seek.
We're talking about pounds per minute here. So either the fights last longer, or he has to have more fights. Okay? Understand? Do you understand that?
Yeah.
Right.
Joseph, this isn't our stop, right? You stay here. You stay here and you go straight home, okay? Go straight home. I'll see you later.
We got something better lined up for us when we get there.
'Cause I've had enough of this shit. I want 73 virgins all lined up for me when I get there. Fuck that, I'm not worth it. I've 37 hours instead. I want a garden with a river running through, so me and Joseph can go fishing whenever we want. I don't want a well with lager. I want my own coca plants, so I can grow my own gear and be pure as snow. I'm not me. I don't want to inherit a fuck all. I just want a happy ending. Especially for Joseph. Because you fucked his life up, didn't you? All right. Give us a sign, will you? Is a fucking sign!
I'll give you a smack in the mouth if you don't shut the fuck up.
Sorry, love. Sorry.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
How's Joseph?
It's all right.
I saw him Tuesday.
Lucky you.
Went past you in these socks.
Oh, careful, lady owner. Got a brand new engine in it. Paint job, complete refurb. It's lovely, isn't it?
Be careful.
Look.
All right, mate.
All right, mate.
It's got a brand new engine in it. Complete refurb, paint job the lot.
They owe everything.
No price on it.
Yeah, well, that's because it's priceless, isn't it?
Why are you fucking selling it then?
Well, make me an offer.
Make your fucking mind up.
I think your friends like it.
They'd like anything.
If I had the money, I'd buy it.
Family day out. Lovely. I don't want a horse sap in his strength. I need him at his best for his next fight.
Come on, kids. He's only just got over the last one.
Protein. Lots of it. Get some fish into him. Saturday night. Don't be late. How many?
Remember, keep your hands up. Keep your hands up, yeah?
How many?
How many fighters you got to have? I need to know. But he needs to know.
Until your dad's paid. Tell him three.
Three?
No. Four. It was three. Until you started adding to your debt.
I need another show.
Impressive little setup you got here, Curtis. At least it won't be when it's finished, eh?
Hands up.
it's okay.
Oh, Dad.
Yeah, it's finished now. It's finished now. You've done it. I'll get you some to eat.
Well done there, Curtis. Back in a second.
Go home,
get out of here now. I'll get you some fish and chips.
Go
yeah?
Home.
Damn it. You all right, aren't you? Bit of bulk does come in handy.
Isabel.
Okay. Okay.
Isabel.
Later.
Now, Denny.
Yeah.
Oi, oi.
Fucking hell. Can't imagine you threatening the life for me, dear. Sorted.
No, it's. Yeah, it's 120 for an eighth.
Fucking hell. Yeah.
Happy Christmas.
Take the pain away.
Money.
Do you want a beer?
This isn't valid. It's just a general interest in myself. This isn't jealousy. I just don't want to see you and nobody else. It seems a person beats down at the end of the year.
Late, man.
It is bell now.
It's 12 o'clock and Mum and Dad will go mad. Go to my.
What means?
We're having a party. Fucking quilt. Another beer.
What means?
Tomorrow, we'll go to Mummy. Go on, get that down here. Go on.
Yeah,
just one more. After one more, you'll be okay. You're gonna let you piss yourself.
He did.
Fucking hell.
Where did go we? Where did go we?
Shit.
Hello? Come on, baby. Don't be shy.
Catch another one.
It's all a fucking noise.
Hello, Danny.
All them yours?
Mine and Isabel's.
Shit.
Shit. Crack! Cack! young.
Dad!
Funny one.
Fuck off. Just put it under the door. Fuck off!
Sorry about that. You just caught me in a bad time. We get a lot of weirdos out there.
Thank you.
Must be difficult for you. Looking after Joseph.
It has its moments. Whiskey?
Oh, not for me, thank you.
No, thanks.
Isabel and Joseph seem to be hitting it off.
And you want to put a stop to that?
No, no, on the contrary. Look, the fact of the matter is we're not getting any younger. We're not always going to be there for Isabel, and our biggest concern is that they might attract the wrong kind of attention. Given that they're both.
What is wrong with it, if you don't mind me asking?
When Isabel was born, there were complications with her oxygen supply. She suffered slight brain damage.
Look, it's early days, but we want to make sure that their time together is something special, precious.
Do it on the doorstep.
Do you want a drink?
No, I'm all right, thanks.
Beer?
No, fine, yeah.
Mind if I have one?
No, go for it.
place.
Oh, fuck off.
It's all right, yeah? It's a bit different, eh? Love these old buildings.
We're expanding, you see.
Oh, I see, yeah, mm. Yeah.
That fella's coming from, what is it, that, no, that Channel 4 thing.
Yeah, yeah.
You know
yeah,
what I mean?
Yeah, I know, I know.
The fella,
know,
the posh fella on Channel 4.
Yeah. He's got a grand scheme for this. Mm.
Grand designs, that's yeah, it. He's been round it. We're just in the process of getting it all finished now.
So, where's the bedroom?
Just through there. Sorry, Mother. Tell me, Lana, Charlie.
Not forever and another go.
Don't take the piss.
What are you saying? Time is money.
Yeah, and I'm paying you now, honey.
I think he's dead, love.
Behave yourself, will you?
Oh, what? Little dick.
Been fishing, Lisa. This is Lisa. She's my girlfriend.
Can I borrow a few quid for a taxi?
Yeah, 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 sure, yeah, yeah, definitely. Yeah,
here you go. Yeah.
Thanks. Yeah, all right.
Hey, well, nice to see you again.
Yeah, you too.
Bye.
Take care. Yeah. Right, see you later. I'll give you a ring.
Bye. Is he asleep? Joseph?
No, don't wake him.
cup of tea?
We're not stopping. We just came to ask if you and Joseph would like to come for dinner.
Dinner? I have to check my diary.
What are you doing?
There.
Has Joseph had an accident?
What? Yeah, he bumped himself.
How?
Has he been to the hospital?
Doesn't like hospitals.
Did you do it?
Eh?
We're concerned.
Concerned? You don't even know him? Look, love, I take good care of Joseph, and I don't get a penny for it. No, from anyone. No carer's allowance, no social services, nothing.
Maybe I could help you apply for carer's allowance.
I had a dream.
What about?
Camp of Ham. Don't like shopping.
Well, neither do I. But I'm not having you turning up to their house looking like a tramp.
Do you love her?
Who?
Lisa.
No.
Why?
You don't even hardly know her.
I love Isabel. I want to marry her.
Two mongs don't make her right. Joseph! You look fantastic. Handsome. You look good.
Hello.
Evening, Roger.
Come in. Joseph. Go through.
Are you okay?
Fine, thanks, love. Can I go to your toilet, please?
Yeah, it's upstairs on the left.
What do you do, Roger?
I'm a chartered accountant. And how about you? Where are you?
Oh, I'm a full-time carer for Isabel. I used to be a social worker.
Social worker?
No, it makes sense, though.
Meaning?
No, just, you said you'd help me claim some money for looking after Joseph.
Maybe another time.
When I'm sober?
How's fishing at this time of the year?
It's great. Nothing I like better than getting me rod out. Can I use your bathroom again, please?
Yeah.
Okay, Danny, it's time for you to leave.
I haven't finished my soup yet.
It's a good job that Joseph can look after himself. What sort of role model are you?
Come on, I'll show you.
All right. It's the same fucking way I came in, isn't it? All right, we know where we're not wanted, where we don't fit in. Come on, let's go, Joseph. Joseph, come on, lad.
Can he stay?
Yeah, he can stay. He can stay forever for all I care. Look at his like two peas in a fucking pod. Don't you ever touch me again.
Nice time, did you? Aye? Hey, go and get to bed. Remember, you've got a big day tomorrow.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
The beast, it cries.
Money.
Okay.
More.
Guess who?
It's the bell.
For me, they're beautiful.
So do you.
Thank you. don't do kissing.
Kiss me. I'll give you more money.
Need to go.
What's the rush? We've got the place to ourselves.
We're not sweethearts.
Stay.
Kill him. I'll murder him. I will. I'll fucking kill him. Is she all right?
Well, her wrists are bruised, but apart from that, she's okay.
I never thought he'd do anything like this. Honestly, I never. You gonna phone the police?
No.
No.
Isabel tells me that Joseph didn't really mean to hurt her. I think they just got a bit carried away. Perhaps they need to be chaperoned.
I hope not including me in the chaperone plan.
I think we all have a responsibility.
Yeah, to put a stop to it, we do.
I just want what's best for her.
Setting your sights pretty low, aren't you?
We're not going to be around forever. By the look of it, you're not either. In time, they could live without us. With the right support.
Knickers and keys.
Eh?
We can keep the knickers, but I really need the keys.
Come in. Come in. Can't find your knickers.
You sure about that?
Honest? Can't find them.
Cheers.
Listen. Do you mean fancy going for a drink or something sometime?
Why? Does that remind you of your mother?
No. Not at all.
Hiya, Joseph.
He's not being too well. He's a bit under the weather. Come on, let's get him. I'll have to see to him anyway.
Yeah.
All right. All right, thanks. I'll give you a call or something.
Okay. Cool.
All right, love. Okay.
Bye.
Really fucked up now, haven't you? I've had ear tads around here all fucking night going on about what you've done to his daughter.
I didn't mean it.
Right, well, the good news is you're not going to go to prison.
Joseph says sorry.
That's the bad news. You can't go anywhere near Isabel. Look, she told the police to tell you to stay away from her. Right? So you can't go near her.
I'll say sorry.
Joseph, do you want to go to prison? Hey?
No.
Well, you have to stay away from Isabel. Do you understand?
Yes.
Okay.
I don't have a fighter, that's a fucking problem. Amala should have been here an hour ago. I don't care where he is, just find him now.
No problem.
What about that cage fighter boy? What's his name? Look, son.
He's in a body cast.
He's in a body cast? Fuck. We have a replacement.
Dog, Curtis.
Huh?
You're not fighting a fucking dog.
You know what? You're becoming a pest. Get him out of here.
Oh, fuck off, man. Stop fighting a fucking dog. Joseph, don't you get in that fucking ring. Don't you dare get in that fucking ring. Fuck off, Curtis, you fucking man. No, don't you get in that fucking ring. Fuck off.
O'Malley, where the fuck have you been? Let the people decide. What's it to be? Mr. O'Malley, king of the gypsies, or the little puppy dog?
No!
Isabel!
Please, I promise you we'll go and see her. Fucking hit him now! Fucking hit him!
I've got to get him home, Curtis.
All in good time, Donna.
Just tell me what you want, will you?
I want to talk about Joe's next fight.
There isn't going to be a next one. I promised him 4 fights and that's it. No fucking more, Curtis.
I wouldn't have thought maths was Joe's strong point, would you? You know Chapman, right?
Do you know? I don't know.
Weasley, little bastard. But the guys that he works for, they want to take over my patch. So they suggested a bet. There's a lot at stake here. Winner takes all. And I intend that to be me.
You bet all this on a fight.
You'll never have to run again, Danny.
Oh, fucking hell.
You have a deal, Danny?
You promised me, Curtis. Just one more fight.
Money will be safe for me for now, man. Cheers.
He's a machine.
Yeah, he is. We think our boy can take.
Get in.
Where we going?
I don't know yet. Just get in.
Where are we going?
I don't know. I have no idea. Just go and pack a bag. Go where? And get your stuff together. Get your stuff together. Go on. Put all your stuff in the bag. Get everything together. Don't worry about it. Just get everything together. That's it.
Bag.
bag.
Shit. Right, stay there. Stay there. Don't move. Sit down. Get all your stuff. Stay there. Don't move. Right, don't you dare move. You stay here. Don't move. Stay there. What are you doing here? Have you any idea what time it is? What do you want?
Came to see Joseph.
He's not here. He's gone away. Far, far away.
I don't understand.
And well, you wouldn't, would you? Well, come on, it's just the way it is. Let's get you home. Come
no.
On. What are you doing? He's coming back, though.
When?
Tomorrow. I'll be back tomorrow.
Promise?
Yeah. Yeah, I promise you, love.
Thank you, Danny. You've cut your head.
Thanks for this, love.
No problem. Hiya, Joseph. You all right? What happened to your face?
Did you do this?
Yeah.
Good.
Here you are, look. Nice big bed. Come on. Sit down. Let me help you. Put your legs up. There you go. Boy. That's it. Some sleep. Good night. What?
Nothing. How did you two meet?
Met him in at halfway house. I just got out of Nick and that. I was trying to get my head together. It's a horrible place. It was worse than prison. All sorts was going on in there. I heard these screams now and again, but I just lie there, keep myself to myself. You never think it's going to happen to you. And then I woke up. And there was these three big bastards on top of me. And what they did, I screamed. I really fucking screamed. Everyone just lied there in the beds, pretending it wasn't happening. Same thing I did. And then all of a sudden, he was there. This big black angel. He saved me. He's been there ever since. Why don't you come with us?
Go on the run with two nutters. Camping in the arse end of nowhere and fishing all day. Yeah. Okay.
No, fuck off.
No, I'm serious. We need transport.
Well, you really want to come with us?
Listen, Danny, I've spent the last 10 years of my life opening my legs to fat old drunks and see the inadequate fuck-ups, but all that time, I was dreaming of something better.
Running away with me is better.
Well, let's face it. I'm no Picasso, am I?
What are you doing?
You'll see.
How much is there?
7,465 quid.
You've been busy, haven't you?
Careful, won't you?
Yeah, I'll get us a car and I'll nip back to flat and pick up our fishing gear.
No, you'll get the car, you come straight back here.
Oh, he'd kill us if we left without his fishing gear. See you in a bit. Need to bring your own bait, lads.
Squat!
Where's Joe?
Don't know.
Danny, tell him. Make it easy on yourself.
Where is he?
I don't know.
Joseph? Going home.
Yeah, but Danny said we should stay here. Shit.
End it, Danny. Where is he?
He's here. He's there. He's everywhere. Okay.
Thank you.
down there, just tell me. Tell me. Andy!
Hey, he's here.
One entrance.
Joseph.
To the spoils. Told you my mom would take them, didn't I?
You got what you wanted. Now let us go.
Danny boy, you can leave anytime you want. It's Joe that I'm interested in. My name is Joseph.
Joseph, no!
Merry Christmas.
Danny? Shit. We need to get you to hospital.
Don't let hospital.
Look at the fucking state of him.
Drive.
Go, please.
It's all right.
You should go back to the flat.
What?
Go back to the flat. Please go back to the flat.
Yeah, okay, Danny. Okay.
It's okay, Danny. It's okay. Don't cry. Don't cry. Come on. We've got camper van now.
down. Fishing.
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 Too cold.
Fishing.
Wow.
Doing, love?
Okay.
You warm enough?
Yeah.
Do you want another blanket?
I'm okay.
Made you some tea.
Thank you.
Just put it down there, yeah? Should I call them in for the tea?
Oh. No. You want to look after the kids. I love you.
Get me going.
Stop it, you prick.
Dickhead.
Shh, hey.
Get high the best we can, blow our minds any which way we can. a damn. The best laid plans of mice and men pick us up and knock us down again. Are we lovers? No, we're just friends. Just need a little piece of paradise. Just a little piece of paradise. Yeah, just a tiny piece of paradise. We just need a little bit instead of all this usual shit. We're stuck in the gutter staring at the moon, lost in the dark and bittered by the gloom. I call out your name, but I can't hear you. The best laid plans, I guess you'll find our hopes and dreams that drive you out of your mind. The past is yours, the future's mine.